Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In case you are watching this video for the first time, please consider clicking that subscription button, like my video, share, comment, and don't forget also to turn your notification bell so that you get notified every time I post a video. So today I want to talk about cancer in general. I just want to give some of the very important message about cancer. So now I will start by defining what is cancer, types of cancer, treatment, and stages of cancer. So what is cancer in the first place? Cancer is mutation of DNA within the cell, and they make cell to become abnormal in the body, whereby a tumor will start growing. Yes, will start growing inside your body. It can grow in the lungs, in the eye, everywhere, in any part of the body. That is what it can. In simple term, cancer is the mutation of this DNA within the cells. So what are the risk factors of cancer, or what are the causes of cancer? There are no specific causes of cancer, but rather I'll say what are the risk factors of cancer. So number one is smoking. If you're smoking, you are predisposing yourself to getting lung cancer. If you are using alcohol, you are predisposing yourself to having liver cirrhosis. And another risk factor is diet. When you are taking a lot of red meat and processed food or processed meat, you are predisposing yourself to cancer. Another thing is also those who are using hormonal therapy, especially those who are using contraceptive, you are predisposing yourself to cancer. If you're using this hormonal contraceptive, you're predisposing yourself to getting uterus, cancer of the uterus, and also cancer of the ovary. Another thing is also obesity can predispose one to cancer. Another thing is also unsafe sex. If you are having so many different types of sex partners, you can predispose yourself to human papilloma virus that will affect the cervix, so you will get the cancer of the cervix. Some bacteria and viruses such as hepatitis B, T lymphocytic virus, and the Helicobacter bacteria can also cause cancer. Also, there are different types of cancer, but I want to say that cancer can affect any part of your body. Cancer, we have the breast cancers, we have the lung cancer, the brain cancer, the blood cancer, the eye cancer, cancer of the uterus, cancer of the stomach, cancer of the limbs. Any part of your body can be affected by cancer. Cancer can affect any part of your body. So there are so many different types of cancer. Throat cancer, any part of your body can be affected by cancer. So another thing that I want to talk about, we have treatment of cancer, and this treatment, the role is effective when when they are combined. If maybe you are using chemotherapy, radiotherapy, and other treatment, this treatment can always be effective. So what are these types of treatment that are available as someone that usually cancer people are being treated with? So we have the chemotherapy drugs, we have the radiotherapy, we have the surgery, we have the targeted therapy, we have hormonal therapy, we have the T, we have the stem cell therapy, and also we have the hormonal therapy. And I've said this treatment are always best when they are used in combination. The cancer is always can get away. So another thing that I'm going to talk about is staging of cancer, classification of cancer into stages. So cancer, usually for you to know that you are going to survive, you are going to be a survivor of cancer, you have to know you were diagnosed with cancer in which stage. So we have stage 0 to stage 4. Stage 0 is where the abnormal cell is there and they have not started spreading to other parts of the body, that is stage zero. The abnormal cells are there and they have not started spreading to other parts of the body. Stage one is where the abnormal cells has already started spreading to other parts of the body. And stage two, they have gone, they have spreaded to the other parts of the body, and then the tumor is also infiltrating the lymph nodes, and the cancer is 20 to 50 millimeters. Yes, cancer is 20 to 50 millimeters. And this is this stage, it can also be treated. Stage 0, 1, and 2, the cancer can be treated and you can be a survivor of cancer. Stage 3 is where it has infiltrated the larger part of your body, and if the treatment is 50-50, it sometimes can be reversible and it can progress to stage 4, whereby stage 4, the cancer has already infected every part of your body and there is no treatment except palliative care, whereby you only treat the signs and symptoms, or you only remove is not the right thing, the right word. You only deal with the signs and symptoms to as you prepare this person for a peaceful death. So how, I know some of you will ask me, how can we avoid cancer? Cancer, you can just practice, you can avoid all these factors that I've said that are risk factors. You can avoid these risk factors that can predispose you to cancer, such as you can stop smoking, you can stop alcohol use, you can practice healthy diet, you can have safe sex, one partner, you can stop using hormonal contraceptives, and because they are so natural, also family planning or non-hormonal family planning, you can also use those to avoid yourself predisposing yourself to avoid predisposing yourself to cancer. You can also use wood, you can also have healthy weight, among others. You can avoid all these risks that I've said that can predispose you to cancer. So thank you for watching my video. Let's meet in my next video, and don't forget to turn your notification bell plus as you subscribe. Bye.